We have seen the working of the full subtractor in the previous video segment. So in this session we will see how a full subtractor can be realized using NAND and NOR gates only. So this is the truth table of a full subtractor. We have three inputs, A, B being difference and borrow out. Right? So this is the truth table. How to get the truth table? We've already seen that in the previous session. So now let us write the expression for difference. The expression for difference is, I have a 1 for 0, 0, 1. So this is A bar, B bar, B in. Plus, I have a 1 for 0, 1, 0, which is A bar, B, B in bar. Next, there is a 1 for 1, 0, 0, which is A B bar, B in bar, 1, 0, 0, and a 1 for 1, 1, 1. So plus A, B, B in. So this is the expression. So now the question is, how can this expression be simplified? So now if you observe the truth table of a full adder, the sum and difference, the outputs for sum and difference remain the same. Right? So we have already seen that the expression for sum cannot be simplified. Right? So similarly here the expression for difference cannot be simplified. But difference can be represented as A XOR B XOR B in. So we will see how that can be done. Now combining the first and the last one. Okay? So let me take B in common, so I have A bar B bar plus AB, B in is common, plus from these two expressions I take B in bar common. So I have A bar B plus AB bar into B in bar. So if we observe this expression, the expression here is nothing but A XOR B. And this expression is nothing but XNOR. So AB plus A bar B bar is the expression for XNOR. And XNOR is the complement of XOR. Right? So I can write this in this way. So I have this expression as A XOR B, the whole complement, into B in, plus A XOR B into B in bar. So if I take this as the first term, so I have, and this as the second term, okay, so I have 1 and 2, if I, and this is so if A XOR B is taken as term 1 and B in is taken as term 2, I have 1 into 2 bar plus 1 bar into 2. So this is nothing but 1 XOR 2, expression 1 XOR with expression 2. So I have expression 1 is A XOR B, expression 2 is B in. So we have the first three inputs, A, B, B in, XOR, right? So now let us see the expression for B out. Can the expression for B out be simplified? Let's check using a three variable K-map. So we have A, B, B in, right? So this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So what are the expressions? The expression, the values are 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1. And then I have 0, 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 0 and 1. Right? So now we can combine these two, they form a pair. These two can be combined, they form a pair. And these two can be combined, they form another pair. Right? So the expression for this pair is A bar. So here what gets cancelled? 0 and 1, complement for B. So B gets cancelled, so I have B in. The expression for this, I don't have A because A is complement. So I have B, B in. And the expression for this pair would be A bar, B. Right? A bar and B, I have 1, 0 here. So B in gets eliminated. Right, so the expression for B out would be A bar B in plus A bar B plus B into B. So this is the expression for difference and this is the expression for borrow out. So now this can be implemented by using gates. So the difference can be implemented using a 3-input XOR. So we will implement it using gates in general. So I have 3 lines A, B and B in. So we also need A bar. So A bar is required. So let me pass A through an inverter. We get A bar. So how do I get difference? Pass A, B and B in through a 3-input XOR gate. I get difference. And next B out. So we have A bar, B in. Pass it through an AND gate. Next I have A bar, B, pass it through another AND gate, and B, B in, pass it through another AND gate, pass all these three through an OR gate, we get B out. So this is how the difference and borrow out can be implemented using gates in general. So now the question is, how do we implement the difference and borrow out using NAND gates only and NOR gates only. So let's see how that can be implemented. So I have the expression for difference here. And let me write the expression for B out, borrow out. So the expression for borrow out would be A bar B in plus A bar B plus B, B in. Right, so we have these two expressions. So we need to now implement these two expressions first using NAND gates and next using. Let me take the expression for difference, which is A bar B bar B in plus A bar B B in bar plus A, B bar, B in bar, plus A, B, B in, right? So if I need to implement this using NAND gates only, we need to convert all sum to product. So what is the best thing? The best thing is to use De Morgan's law, that is double complement the expression. And now I apply De Morgan's law. So definitely I have expression 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 the whole bar. I will get 1 bar plus expression 2 bar. Sorry, expression 1 bar into expression 2 bar into expression 3 bar into expression 4 bar. So I get A bar, B bar, B in. Complement into A bar B B in bar complement into A B bar B in bar complement into A B B in complement and a whole complement on top. So do I stop here? I do stop here because I've converted all sum to product. So similarly, we have the expression for borrow out, which is A bar B in plus A bar B plus B B in, double complement the expression. Apply De Morgan's theorem. So we get A bar into B in complement into A bar B complement into B B in complement, the whole complement on top. So do I stop here? Yes, I do stop here because I've converted all sum to product. So now let's see how this can be implemented using NAND gates only. So draw three parallel lines A, B and Bn. We need A bar, B bar and Bn bar. So I need to realize an inverter using NAND gates only. So what do I do? Pass A to both the inputs of a NAND gate, I get A bar. Pass B to both the inputs of another NAND gate, we get B bar. And pass Bn to both the inputs of another NAND gate, we get B in complement. Right? So now let's consider the expression here. So I have A bar into B in, pass it through a NAND gate. So here I get A bar into B bar into B in, the whole complement. So I've got this term. Next, A bar and then B and then B in bar, pass it through another NAND gate. So we get A bar into B in bar, the whole complement. So next we need A, B bar and B in bar, pass it through another NAND gate. So we get A into B bar into B in bar, the whole complement. And then A into B into B in. A into B in, pass all the three through another NAND gate. So I get A into B in, the whole bar. So what do I have here? We have this is the first term, the second term, the third term and the fourth term. I have all these terms here. So what do I need? These four terms added or multiplied with a complement on top. So pass all of them to a four input NAND gate. So finally, we get the difference expression, right? So this is very similar to the sum expression of the full adder. So now let's come back to borrow out. So we have A bar B in. So A bar and then B in. Pass it through a NAND gate. So I get A bar into B in, the whole complement. Next, A bar B. A bar B. So this is B in. So this is B in. And the next one is A bar B. So I have A bar and B. The whole complement, right? So first one is A bar B in, the whole complement. Next, the second term is A bar B, the whole complement. And the third one is B and B in,
the whole complement, pass all of them through a 3 input NAND gate, so we get borrowout. So this is the expression. So these two are the expressions for NAND gate implementation, and this is the implementation using NAND gates coolant, right? So fairly simple. So now let us see how these two expressions can be implemented using NOR gates only. So for NOR gates, I need to extend further. So how do we implement these two expressions using NOR gates only? So for NOR gates implementation, I need to convert all products to sum. So again, let me consider the difference expression, double complemented. Apply De Morgan's theorem, so we get A bar, B bar, B in, the whole complement, into A bar, B, B in bar, the whole complement, into A, B bar, B in bar, the whole complement, into A, B, B in, the whole complement, and a complement on top. Right? So now let me apply De Morgan's theorem here for these terms. So what do I get? So this is term 1 into term 2 into term 3, the whole complement. So I get the first term complement plus the second term complement plus the third term complement. So I get A double complement plus B double complement plus B in complement. So let me put brackets into A double complement plus B complement plus B in double complement into A complement plus B double complement plus B in double complement into A complement plus B complement plus B in complement. And I have a complement on top, a bar on top, right? So these double complements can definitely be removed. A double complement is A, B double complement is B, and so on. So these double complements can definitely be removed. So this is the expression what we get. So now I have the first term into second term into third term into fourth term, the whole complement. So applying De Morgan's theorem, I would get the first term complement plus the second term complement plus the third term complement plus the fourth term complement. So I have A plus B in complement plus A plus B bar plus B in complement plus A bar plus B in the whole complement plus A bar plus B bar plus B in bar the whole complement. Right? So this is the expression what I get for difference where we have converted all products to sum. So this expression can now be implemented using NOR gates only. So now let's consider B out, which is A bar B in plus A bar B plus B B in double complement the expression. So applying De Morgan's theorem, so we have A bar B in into A bar B into B B in bar and a complement on top, right? So this is 1 plus 2 plus 3 whole complement. You get 1 complement into 2 complement into the third term complement. So now applying De Morgan's theorem to these terms. So we get A double complement plus B in complement into A double complement plus B complement into B complement plus B in complement, the whole complement on top. So this A double complement is A. So we have the first term into second term into third term, the whole complement. So this becomes the first term complement plus the second term complement plus the third term complement. So this is the expression for B out. So now we need to implement these expressions using NOR gates only, because now we have converted all products to sum. So these expressions can be used to implement using NOR gates. So let's consider three parallel lines. So we have A, B and Bn. Now what do we need? We need A bar, B bar and Bn bar. So pass A to both the inputs of a NOR gate, we get A bar. Pass B to both the inputs of another NOR gate, we get B bar. Pass Bn to both the inputs of another NOR gate, we get Bn bar. Right? So now I have A plus B plus Bn bar. A plus B Bn bar. Pass all of them through to a 3 input NOR gate, so we get A plus B plus Bn bar, the whole complement. So this is what I get. Right? So next, A plus B bar plus B in the whole complement. So A and then B bar and then Bn. Pass it through a NOR gate. So we get A plus B bar plus Bn, the whole complement. Next we have A bar B Bn. A bar B Bn. A bar plus B plus Bn, the whole complement. And then we have A bar plus B bar plus Bn bar. So A bar B bar Bn bar. The whole complement. Right? So I have expression 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4, which gives me difference. So if I pass all these 2 an OR gate, I get the difference, but I need to implement it using NOR gates only. So I use a NOR gate. So when I use NOR gate, I get its complement. So I need to use an inverter using NOR gates only to get the difference term. Right? So now let's talk about borrow out. So I So now we have A plus B in bar A and then Bn bar, pass it through a NOR gate. A plus Bn bar is here. And then A plus B bar. A and then B bar. The whole complement. And then we have B bar plus Bn bar. B bar plus B in bar, the whole complement. Right? So again, this is expression 1 plus expression 2 plus expression 3. So I have expression 1, 2 and 3. I need to pass it through a NOR gate to get the expression. But since I need to use only NOR gates, I use a NOR gate here. So I get borrow out complement. So to get borrow out, I need to pass it through another inverter using NOR gates only, and thereby I get borrow out. Right? So this is how we can implement a full subtractor using NOR gate. So in this segment we have seen how we can implement a full subtractor using both NAND gates only and using NOR gates only.